A man on the run after a Father's Day shooting in Aurora has turned himself in. Juan Serrano is now facing first-degree murder charges. On June 19th, Aurora police responded to a home near I-225 and 6th Avenue. Esteban Lopez was taken to the hospital after the shooting. He died 18 days later. Serrano was initially booked on multiple charges, including assault. He posted bond, and his whereabouts were unknown until yesterday when he turned himself in to the Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office.